Collection centers for Kyiv residents' Christmas trees have been opened up all over the capital. Their goal is to recycle the old trees for good cause.
One of the reception centers has already collected over 200 Christmas trees. The tree's branches are cut off and sent to the wood chipper. Then the wood chips are used for fertilization and the tree trunks for insulation.
Each wood chipper can hold 5 branches at once. In just a single minute, they turn the branches into wood chips. The wood chips can then be used for mulching trees and bushes, as well as for fertilizing sites where new trees will be planted.
When we cover the trees in winter, it protects their root system, and in the spring it helps retain moisture. We also use it to fertilize the soil on which new trees will grow, because this fertilizer makes the soil acidic and the trees grow better.
Last year, the reception centers in Kyiv collected over 5,000 Christmas trees. This year, they hope to make it to 10,000. We are ready to collect a lot of Christmas trees. We recycle all of the trees we receive. People shouldn't throw the trees into regular trash containers. The companies that pick up the trash don't take them away, and the trees usually lie near the containers for a long time. If we recycle them, they can be used again. Similar reception centers operate in many Ukrainian cities. The centers in Kyiv will be open until February 1st. According to observations from previous years, residents of the Ukrainian capital usually discard their Christmas trees after celebrating the Baptism of Christ holiday on January 19th.